Greetings! Today's astronomy video is about Venus planet. And this is a small puzzle of the Venus surface, and while I'm sorting it, I will check some facts about Venus, or remind some facts about Venus. So, let's begin with its position in the solar system. So, and Venus is the second planet in the solar system. Its size is almost like the size of Earth. What is more bizarre about Venus is that this planet rotates around herself clockwise, while all the rest of the planets in the solar system rotates counterclockwise. Now, why is that? It is believed that far in the past, Venus have been hit by another space body, maybe an asteroid, which have changed its rotation. We may believe that this is just like the asteroid that hit Earth and formed the Moon, but the Earth asteroid have hit the planet in such angle that the asteroid itself and the parts from the planet have remained in the orbit, while the asteroid that hit Venus have just turned its rotation and moved away in the cosmos. Or that is the theory, of course. So let's talk about the atmosphere of Venus. I will just reveal a little more to see that hint. Yes. Now, the atmosphere of Venus is 96% of carbon dioxide. This is a very poisonous gas, and it is believed there are acid rains on Venus. But now, this carbon dioxide is forming a thick clouds, and those clouds are in three layers. In this case the uppermost layer is a very thick one. So actually sunlight is almost not possible to pass, but a part of it pass. And the heat from the sun rays also pass, but when they pass through the clouds, they are kept in the atmosphere and making the planet an infernal hell. So it is very hot there, and that is why no machine can exist down there. What to say about life forms? Now, the machines could dissolve in this atmosphere. Also, these clouds preventing the site from orbit, so it is impenetrable by standard means to see at Mars topography. But with some computer models, we have finally made some topography of planet Venus, which reveals the next most bizarre thing in the solar system, and this is the mountain Mat Mons. I believe it was her name, its name. Now, that mountain, maybe this one here, it is 8 kilometers high, and that makes it the highest mountain in the solar system, right? There are no planet in the solar system with a bigger mountain than Mount Mans. Mat Mos. Mat Mons Mountain. I have remembered that, so I have remembered something. At least. Okay. Now there are a lot of theories how to terraform Venus, and the fact that it still has some atmosphere, no matter it is that toxic, that poisonous carbon dioxide, it is possible to terraform it, but this will be in another for another astronomy video. That is for today. Hope it have been fun. What's